One person is recovering this morning after an overnight shooting in Greensboro. It happened on Madre Place near Liberty Road. Greensboro police found the victim shot there just before 1 o'clock today. No suspect information has been released. We'll keep you updated.